Hi everyone, my name is Al Sato. Welcome to my Tomb Raider The Prophecy walkthrough. I'm gonna play everything. Unfortunately, the problem is I must complete every level without death. So it's death per level. Real magic. These words resound in Lara's head as she contemplates the mighty Swedish mountain above her. Magic means supernatural great power existed as many legends of different cultures and ages describe it. As soon as Lara started the suffering the forgotten tomb of Ezekiel written by mysterious medieval scholars, she immediately found herself knee deep in the legend. And so she is here, looking for the best tomb which lies somewhere in the icy heart of the fall. Right, so fast. Looks like a long way. Next time I should get another helicopter pilot. The speed won't be a problem. Not like in the Curse of the Sword and the Nightmare Stone. The tomb of Ezekiel referred to this plateau. There's a way to Ark of Tomb Raider the Prophecy. Well, this place can surely use a change of air. I must find everything, which is important. Interesting. I can handle this. But not tough enough. Of course. I just had to dodge it. You can always use an so one level, but I can't die until I go to the next level. Thank you. please just don't close. If I push B, then I can run. I wasn't ready, fucker. The good question is, can I beat it without death? First. Let's see what's in here. It's easy to control. Come on! How dare you ambush me? As you can see, there is passwords. But am I? I must remember it, because I want to continue there when I come back. Where is it? Bad move. one. It wasn't even fair. Good. Are you kidding me? Must go up there first. I see. I see now. What? Next one, Haxe. Come on! I didn't want to fall down. Be careful with the walls. good. Of course, it not won't help. Not good enough. Good. Okay, all right, let's go back. Uh-oh, not there. Beowulf, guard of the king. This guy doesn't have a weapon. No guy should be unarmed. No more guards. The good question is, how can I open it? Wait a second. So, I have a balance. Oh, I get it now! Haxe King. If they place the king's tomb up there, there must be had a reason. A tomb harder to worship means a tomb holding some secrets. Uh-oh. A problem. Again. Now let's see if I have to get a cold. Pass. Again, the path of the I knew it, I can do it without death. along with this. Okay. An ambush like that. Too many fires. Really? That's all? Next opponent is a skeleton. Done. That's how you can defeat it. I had to wait when it attacks. tree. King Bard lies here. His legend will be immortal for death. Shall respect his sons. Open for now. It's a problem. I'm scared for the spikes. Maybe it's a trap. Why? How dare you? Can't jump this. I knew it. But I had to do it anyway. Although he was a mighty leader, there are only sketchy details about this king's history. No wolves, no skeleton. I know what those skeletons were. The soldiers of King Hort. Or Hort. Please. Done. This again. Fuck you, Spunk. Come on! That's what I'm trying to say. If I die, I had to start over the entire level. so I must not fail. Let's do this. Every spark kills me instantly. Fucking spikes! You scared me! How could you? I didn't know there was spies, but I can't go there, which means maybe go back. Oh, come on! Of course, how could I not have known? Have used the power of the black stone magic that can raise deaths. This would explain why he is remembered only in Grim Legends and in the tomb of Ezekiel. Please just don't kill me. I should have known. Bad move. this tomb, but this should be the king's tomb. Now let's find the black stone. Link. There you are. The stone must be here in the tomb, but I must find a way to open. But first, enemies. Looks like I put some objects here. Looking is a fair judge who punishes the guilty and protects the innocent. You see it, but... Sword, shield, Libra. Let's see. Well, I guess I disturb your sleep. You shall not interfere with the ways of magic. Let's see if I'm the only mortal around then. I just have to jump. That was easy. The terrible boars will avenge me. Got it. But what's the terrible boars? What? There's nothing here except for these symbols. I've seen them before in the tomb of Ezekiel. I must head back home and study it more. Seems to have found in the kings of Horde's tomb and have heard the investigation of the tomb of Ezekiel. Apparently, the Viking king had secretly used the stones to rule his kingdom. The translation of the symbols proves to be hard task, but finally, Ra discovered a new objective. According to the disciple chapter of the book, there are two other magic stones, and called what in Cambodia. Without further delay, Ra heads to Cambodia to search for a stone. The next will be the curse. I must write it curse. I must not forget this next time. Alright, guys, subscribe to my channel, click on the like button, and we continue next time with the password curse. That's all for now. Bye bye.